Hi everybody, welcome back to Stardew Valley. I am the dog miner. We just finished out our fourth episode and I'm recording this one right back to back. Let's see, what's our fortune? Somewhat annoyed. Okay, so we're probably not going to go mining. Okay, we got to do something about getting the gold parsnip. Can I make fertilizer yet? Basic fertilizer. Okay, we are going to go get some more seeds after we water. A piece of land. Is there anything that can go to the community center? That one can. I think I have that one, but don't need the sword, don't need that. Not that or that. Okay. I'm actually going to zoom out so I can see my screen better. Keep forgetting to do that. Spring crops bundle in this one? No. Keep the other one. Okay. Today's the last day for the cauliflower, so I can't do that one. Unless Pierre's got one for sale. Which I doubt. He usually doesn't have anything that I haven't sold him. Okay, so we need four of those. No, timer's not open until noon, right? Okay, got a couple seconds here. I'll check. Wait for him to get off screen. Oh. You're running late. There we go. Parsnip soup. Ooh. I'll actually take two of those. Time to plant. Yeah, I wanted to at least catch a tuna real quick while it's daytime. Anything on the beach? Not seeing anything. Yeah, let's go back to the rock. This is kind of tricky. Anchovy. Get a couple more fish in here. And then we'll get back to the farm and put those seeds in the ground and watered. Whoa, a flounder. Thank you. believe flounder is one of the new fish in the game that was added in the update, but I'm not sure on that. Fish tank, ocean fish, and sardine. So I can't miss out one of those. Okay. Not one of the fish. And Willie's not here. Is he at the end of the dock now? I guess we'll have to sell them in the bin. Yeah, stop by the community center. Let's talk to him over here. And talk to him. Hi, Sam. Okay, up to the community center. Talk to everybody along the way. There's Willie. Going to the bar already. Ooh, that's an insult. Talk about being shady. Okay. I don't need any of those. Crab pot bundle, I have that. Okay, let me get that from the mine. That should show up on the beach. Unless that's lobster pot, the actual lobster pots. Which I do like using instead of fishing. So it doesn't invade my plants. Oh, I forgot the watering can. I'm batting 1,000 today. Scarecrow. Off my bar so I can see what I'm doing here. Ooh, that needs to go to the museum. I think that needs to go to the museum too. Okay, I think that's everything I want to sell. Exact order I like things in. Um, the watering can all the time. Let's see, what else can we do? Got a little bit of energy. Let's go clear some more of this land over here. Trigger this event now that I've gone in the cave. That's the acorns that I wanted. Tree to put in there. Okay. Now, how do you get in here so fast? Anyway, there's the end of the first day. Catch. Yeah, if you're wondering about the foraging, the clams. Yeah, it's a rerun, but I'm gonna click through it just to make sure I got it. Yep. Fortune teller. What's her fortune? Mildly perturbed. Oh, that stinks. And there's one gold star that we need. there's. Did I get that from the water? Yes, I did. Let's see what kind of trouble we can get into today. Probably go up to the Adventurers Guild. Stop and see Pierre. That's this. Jade. Okay, we can go to the mine. Closed on Wednesday, that's right. Let's see. Let's go back to the house for a minute. Check the trash cans here. Get rid of unnecessary tools for mining. I know the spirits are slightly perturbed, but we need to get some jade for one, but anything else I want to take? Nope. I'll take the Northern Passage. Maybe there'll be something to grab. And that's right there why I took the hoe. Sometimes there's stuff buried. Cave carrots can be handy for food, which I better eat before I starve to death here. Energy was this low. One more and then we'll go. Okay, I want to get rid of that bug meat and pick up the cave carrot. Meant to throw that away, but it didn't work. Let's see. I was going to put that chest at the top of the mine. straight away. Ooh, a couple of those. We're slightly perturbed. We're finding a lot of copper. I can grab real quick. Don't want to spend too much time just mining. It's boring after a while. Nothing here but rocks. Let's see if we can get another bomb here. Couple geodes, and we're about to die. So let's get out of here. Let's drop that chest off there. Can't remember, does Cape Cares give more? Yes, they do. Bad. we will have enough copper to upgrade our tools, but I don't think we're going to have enough money. Or one of our tools, anyway. Crazy for a little bit. Let's see. That can be sold, that can be sold, that can be sold. Trying to see what all we can sell. We don't really need, that's about it. I'm going to spend the rest of this day smelting off this copper. Go away, crow. Luckily, copper goes pretty fast. Let's get our basic building materials. What can we build? Nothing important. Okay, so we can put this stuff back. Oh, what, did I have everything I was going to sell here? In there. Okay, we're going to do one more bar and then we'll turn in for the night. I think. Yeah, might as well finish it off. Anyway, I hope you guys are enjoying the series so far. I really enjoy you guys' company. Don't forget, if you like what you see, hit that like button. Subscribe if you choose to. And we'll see y'all in the next one. Peace.